long stocking today. Totally fine with it. This is artwork. Hello, beautiful people. So this is my third episode of Hashtag Neighbors Back to School, and I'm going to be showing you guys what I keep in my backpack. And this might be interesting because I haven't gone through it in quite some time, and I'm actually kind of nervous because this could be embarrassing. I don't even care if it's embarrassing because you guys are my friends. And where is my phone? And stay tuned till the end of this video because I'm doing a giveaway for you guys and I'm so excited about the prizes. Let's do this thing. This is my backpack. It is from Target and I purchased it last spring, I think. So I don't think you can get it in stores anymore. Maybe they have it online. I bought this backpack because it's so colorful. It makes me very happy. This is heavy. This is real heavy. So this is an overview of it. It's got a pocket on the front, quite a large pocket. It has two of these pockets on the side. It's got some pockets inside, and I think that's it. I'm just going to reach my hand in here and pull something out. This is my agenda, and I got this from Office Depot. And this is my weekly, monthly planner, and I think it's almost, oh, I need to get a new one, because this is January 2014 through December 2014. I have a while still, but I'm gonna have to get a new one once we hit 2015. What, 2015? That's crazy. I use this for multiple things. I need to turn this puppy off. What is neat? It's Twitter. Okay, Twitter. Let's see what else we have in here. I also carry with me this leather Birk, I meant to say journal, and it says my little book of big ideas. I just jot down ideas in here, whether it be video ideas or just random ideas that pop up into my head. And sometimes I'll write down my dreams in here because I'll wake up and sometimes I forget the dream, but sometimes I'll remember my dream and I'll write it in here so that I can look back at it and be like, what does that mean? I also have this clipboard in my backpack and I got this from Target. I like to have something hard to write on, and the clipboard opens up and it has just some lined paper, which is good to just, you know, write stuff on. I really like to write in my free time, whether it be poems or just my random thoughts. It kind of helps me relieve stress and just gets my mind off of certain things. So I like to keep this with me. I have my phone in my backpack. And guys, I put my bear phone case back on because it's the cutest little bear. I've got my car keys. I also have a pencil case in here and it just has pencils. But it also has little markers. I've got a highlighter. I've got some lead for the mechanical pencil that I keep. Oh, I have another mechanical. I have a pink and a purple one. And I've got a highlighter thing with these little post-its attached to it. That comes in handy if I'm reading a book. So I just like to keep an assortment. I feel paper. This is not a good sign. Starbucks straw wrapper. Typical. I have a Bible verse. This is 1 Peter 3:3-4, and a viewer gave this to me. I really like keeping this Bible verse with me. It's a good thing to read and remind myself of, so got that. And I have, okay. I've got a lipstick. This is the Rimmel 08 lipstick. I have a Trident gum that's just randomly in there. A Ghirardelli square in milk chocolate hazelnut crisp. I'm kind of surprised this hasn't melted yet. I'm gonna eat that after this video. What else do I have? Ooh, oh yeah, hit the jackpot. All of my creaseless hair ties. These things are lifesavers. And, oh, more, okay. A hair clip, just in case I need to clip that hair back. Oh, what, bobby pin. And more gum. Let's see. Got my glasses in my glasses case. Ooh, tangled much. I've got my Wendy pink earphones, my little Michael Kors wallet. Oh, I've got a used makeup wipe. This right here is what I like to call artwork, created by Meredith Foster. It's a beautiful piece of art. The bidding starts at 5 cents. In the front pocket of my backpack, I have my headphones that I just bought, actually. And these are the Friends in Gold. Whoa, they're so tangled. Ooh. I like to keep them in this little pouch that it comes with, and then I put it in my backpack. And I also have, let's see, I've got some Trident white gum, my compact mirror, which is from Forever 21. It's just navy blue with some purple flowers on it. And I can't open it. I've got a Lifesaver mint. Oh, it's no surprise this is in my backpack. This is the Stress Relief hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works. And this kind of smells like men's aftershave. And in the last pocket, we have, oh yeah! I have my portable iPhone charger, and this one is from Urban Outfitters. I like to use this when I cannot find a USB or outlet to charge my phone. So I have these. I've got my meds and another Lifesaver mint. Wait, there's one more thing. Gum wrapper, yeah! I also have this little navy blue Longchamp bag with some of my essentials in it. The first thing I see in here is my Listerine pocket breath spray. I always carry this with me because you just go and you're done. And it kind of stings sometimes. I have some more creaseless hair ties. I like to bring some blotting sheets with me because my skin gets pretty oily and I don't like to put any powder on my face. I'll just use these and I'm good to go. I have some body lotion in here. This is the Cashmere Glow. I always like to bring a mini deodorant with me just in case. I have some Tums in here. And lastly, I have more hair ties. I have some makeup remover wipes. I like to keep these with me just because I don't like having my makeup on all day. So if I can take it off, I will take it off with one of these bad boys. So that is everything that was in my backpack. Wait a second. Okay, it's just my zipper. I thought it was something else. So excited, I know. Now for the giveaway. You'll be getting the same portable iPhone charger that I have from Urban Outfitters, and it's the chevron and floral patterned one. You'll be getting this Kate Spade wallet. The one I picked out for you guys is this light blue one, and it's so gorgeous. It has tan interior with a gold zipper. You can put this in your school bag or your backpack, and I just think it's a really nice wallet. Next, you'll be getting these two journals, and they say cute little inspirational things on them. This one says, if your dreams don't scare you, they aren't big enough. And this one says, enjoy the little things. You'll be getting a makeup bag and matching compact mirror, and they say, nerd. I got you the amazing creaseless hair ties, and these are from Urban Outfitters. The original Tangle Teaser in the compact version. A body lotion in pink chiffon. A Bath & Body Works hand sanitizer in the scent Sweet Clementine. Some makeup remover wipes. The mini deodorant that I have. It's a little baby. And the Listerine pocket breath spray. So if you would like to enter to win these prizes, then all you have to do is first make sure you're subscribed to my channel. Next, leave a comment down below telling me what your backpack or school bag essentials are. And lastly, retweet the tweet that I will have linked in the description box. And that's it. I will pick one winner and message you to get your shipping information. So that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and maybe it gave you some ideas or inspiration. And remember to give it a thumbs up if you would like me to do more back to school videos. I love you guys and I will talk to you in my next video. Bye.